having a typical senior year.
Despite these challenges, you guys have come out on the other end stronger and ready to take on the future.
Good luck next year with all your future plans. Let your cheetah pride shine through.
Congrats!
Abraham Maslow once said, "When all you have is a hammer, you tend to see all problems as nails." I have absolutely no idea what he meant by that, but it seems somewhat fitting right now, I think. Get out there, all the best, congratulations, sling a few hammers. You got this.
Au revoir mes amis, au revoir, au revoir mes amis, au revoir, au revoir mes amis, au revoir mes amis, au revoir mes amis. Congratulations CPA grads of 2021, all the best.
Congratulations graduates of 2021, good luck in the future.
Best of luck. Congratulations.
Hi, CPA grads. Congratulations. The last 2 years have not been easy, but I think you'll find the lessons you have learned will be very valuable in your future.
Hi, 2021 graduates. I wanted to give you congratulations on this achievement here. You persevered and succeeded through a couple of very difficult years with some very unprecedented circumstances. So congratulations on that. Congratulations on this accomplishment. I know that you'll continue to persevere and succeed beyond CPA year. All the best, class of 2021.
Hey everyone, congratulations. Get it? Get it? It's a pun. Get it? Get it?
We're gonna miss you.
We just wanted to have a big celebration and say,
congratulations!
Yeah, congratulations.
Hey Cheetah grads, looks like 2021 is a great year to leave CPA. From class of 84 alumni to you, all the best in the future and have a great summer.
Congratulations gang, we're so proud of you.
Congratulations class of 2021.
CPA Allen grads, félicitations. Thank you for a great year. Merci.
Hi Cheetah grads. Congratulations on graduating from CPA. From one graduate of CPA, class of 1998, to you, welcome to the family. If you can graduate during a pandemic, you can do anything. So proud of you. Best wishes, congrats again.
Smiles and rainbows, cheetahs, congratulations.
Woo-hoo! What a year we've had. Congratulations, you did it.
Hey graduates, what a weird year. To all my rugby players, thank you very much for giving it all on the pitch. To all my students, thank you for sharing with me many of your thoughts and experiences over the years. You'll never forget this year. And I really hope you guys take advantage of hopefully a world without masks, and always remember that no matter where you are, you'll always be a cheetah.
Hey guys, congratulations on your graduation. All the best in your new adventures. Good luck to you all.
This is to all you art peeps who are graduating this year. I would like to say, the resilience it took to do this, nothing short of remarkable. I don't know if ever in the history of CPA there were students that were faced with so much challenge. And to the time we spent online with me in your, on your computer like this, oh, really? I just want to say thank you. Thank you for bringing so much enthusiasm and goodness to the experience. It mattered to me deeply. And I wish you a very vibrant future as well. As a future that is incredibly bright relative to what we've gone through. All right, sincere CPA love to you. Happy graduation. The street heats the earth.
wishing, and wishing, and wishing, and wishing, and wishing on me. Yeah.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome families, friends, and CPL and staff to our graduation celebration. I'd like to extend a special welcome to our guests of honor, the Charles P. Allen High School graduating class of 2021. Graduates, we are so very proud of each and every one of you. The celebration last week was amazing. It was priceless watching 540 graduates with their families pull up in their decked out swanky cars. I loved seeing the pride on the faces of your loved ones as each graduate walked the cheetah crosswalk to receive their high school diploma. Above all else, I loved seeing your smiles. Seeing those smiles gave me hope for the future. These graduating students are resilient and courageous and have a vision for the future and have the skills to create it. We need this graduating class to be solutions focused. We need you to find cures for cancer and other diseases, to identify and destroy unknown viruses, to change the trajectory of the environment, and to fight for social justice. We need each of you to look to the past to find solutions so in the future we are not apologizing a second time. Graduates, we know you are going to change the world, and we are incredibly excited to watch you. Graduates, best wishes and good luck.
God's plan. God's plan. Wider than snow.
one never cares if you're there or not there. All you ever needed was a simple plan. But you're doing well, I mean you're not dead. So let's celebrate while we still can. I know what they say, I could give a care. They talk so much on me, I must be doing something right. I saw my son today in the likeness of a full grown man. So I'll celebrate while I still can. Ooh, on a clear day you can see West LA, even downtown.
I remember when I couldn't even see the point of stepping out the house.
Let it go, 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 let it go. How many others have walked the same ground you have? You'd be wise to pay attention to your old head. I spent the whole day throwing records in the deep end. So let's celebrate while we still can. Captivated, the fruits of my family tree. Where would I be without you? What would you do without me? It'd be a bad look talking about what could have been. So let's celebrate while we still can. Ooh, on a clear day you can see West LA, even downtown.
I remember when I couldn't see the point, but now I'm at the point where I gotta figure it out.
Let it go, 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 let it go.
I came to
fixing up the tree with fire.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
We'll all float on anyway. Well, I think you're making too we're all flown on.
All right.
All flown on.
troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside and out. And love's strange, surreal and the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a life gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
Yes, I understand that every life must end. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks, they got one, yeah, others, they got none. Stay with me, oh, let's just breathe.
After about 1,025 days after our very first day of school at CPA, here we are, finally graduating. My name is Irakami Oyega, and it is my honor to be addressing you all as a valedictorian of the class of 2021. Before I begin my speech, I would like to sincerely thank all the teachers who have guided, encouraged, and educated the class of 2021. In addition, I would like to thank Ms. Bird and the rest of the administration and staff for all their hard work. And finally, it will be wrong not to appreciate our parents and guardians who cared for us, supported us, and put up with poor excuses for why we didn't do our chores. As we look towards the future, but also take time to reflect, I want to talk to you all about five lessons I've come to learn during our time here. One of the most fascinating things about us as humans is our ability to learn new things. You can hand a Rubik's Cube to someone who's never solved one before, and within a few weeks of practice, they'll be solving with ease. A saxophonist in a band can play a seemingly complex solo almost perfectly after dedicating some hours of practice. When you come up against a task, even if it seems impossible, do not underestimate yourself. Challenge yourself. Take on tasks that are a little more than you can handle, because if you just believe in yourself, you'll reach a level that you thought wasn't possible. Many of us got our first actual jobs while we were at CPA. We learned how to make a resume, how to interview, and earned our first paycheck. Last summer, I found a job with a local organization that organizes science programs for students of African descent. The only problem was they were hiring university students, not high school students. And to make matters worse, it was already a day past the application deadline. I was ready to move on since I was almost sure I was going to be rejected. But with some encouragement from my parents, I applied regardless, and I got the job. So lesson number two is, take risks and do not be afraid of getting no for an answer. You don't want to be left asking yourself, what if? If you end up trying and it doesn't work, the worst no can do is deflate your ego a little bit. Risk and opportunity are two sides of the same coin. Sometimes though, opportunity comes knocking at your door at the most unexpected time. When it does, always make sure your first instinct is to open that door. It might not be the opportunity that you think aligns with your goals, but you never know what it can offer you. Maybe it's certain skills that will be useful later in life, or long-lasting connections. The lesson here is, take advantage of the opportunities you have. No one's path in life is set in stone, and most people's paths will be winding, but that's a good thing. Because with each twist and turn, you gain new experiences and you grow as a person. One huge twist in all our past this past year was COVID-19. It was pretty cool having a 2-week March break, but I think by April, we were all asking ourselves, is it still March break? If COVID-19 taught us anything, it's to cherish every single moment, especially those of friends and family. It was Bruce Lee who said, if you love life, don't waste time, for time is what life is made up of. Every day is a blessing because no one knows what tomorrow holds. Always keep some of that youthful passion and curiosity for life that we had as children. Final lesson is to stay true to who you are. Even when it's not convenient or you feel like the only one, remember to be kind, to stand up for racial equity, and be proud of your identity, regardless of your race, religion, or gender. We started out as malleable grade 10s, but now 3 years later, we've begun to form a slightly more refined version of ourselves. We're starting to find who we are. These lessons I'm sharing with you all are important because they will be the foundation for the many future versions of us that we'll become as we go out into the world. If you want those future versions to be the best they can be, don't underestimate yourself. Take risks and do not be afraid of getting no for an answer. Take advantage of the opportunities you have. Cherish every single moment and stay true to who you are. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2021.
Drums, please.
We'll be right back.
slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix. And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme. And put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened, it's the way that happened.